My philosophy has always been that the customer is the most important thing. Without a customer, you don't need any employees. Without a customer, you don't need any suppliers. So I always put the customer number one. Whatever I could do to satisfy and satisfy that customer was what it would take to be successful. So I built the business model on satisfying customers.